Morning, about 4:30. We're pulling the ingot out of the furnace. Next phase of the forging operation. We're going to upset the material on the 12,000 ton press. You can feel the heat from here real good. Taking a heat reading on it, and now they're going to go ahead and carry it to the press. Talk about some heat now. That just about roasted. That goes by. And upset the billet twice. It's hot enough now for the scarf and flange. Go from there. For the scarf and tire flange. Oh, and I'm like a nice and tan. How warm it is. We're scrubbing the back of the small flange and preparing to put a mandrel on. Monday morning, and we're pulling our billet out of the oven to start again on the forging process. Pull off the stem area so it would be hard enough to support the weight of the ingot as they're scarfing the other flange. Otherwise, it would bend and droop and they'd have problems. So here you see them trying to cool off the end before they put the mandrel on it to use it to hold things. Now that the flange has been scarfed on both sides, looks like they're going to go ahead and pick it up, possibly for a return to reheat. It's Monday morning about 10:15. So I imagine I'll be returning tonight about 10:15. Back it goes to the oven. Back to get a suntan. Came out of the oven, and they're getting ready to put it on the press table. I'm probably 60 or 70 feet away, and it's really warm around that right now. Now with the mandrel formed on both ends, they're rotating the billet in the press and forming the shaft body between the both of the flanges. Personnel are now checking the diameter and length of the shaft to disposition the final forging size. The big flange. Makes me nervous. A few final tweaks. It's our shaft in all its glory. Red hot and ripping.